Welcome back to my Borderlands 1 playthrough. And in these videos, I am just going through and cleaning up side quests. And I am... I don't think I really have to go anywhere. I just have to check to see where I'm going and what quests I'm doing. So, Road's End, T-Bone Junction, these are just things I get along the way, which I should have picked up way the fuck earlier to get them done. Crimson Tollway, yeah, that's another one where they missed. I guess it's to Road's End. I guess when I get there, I will play around with these, see where they are, and see a good order, because right now I don't really know that. So, to the car. Some people, or someone asked me why I'm using the racer instead of the other cars, because the other cars were slow as all fucking shit, and I hate the driving. Alright, do you really have another job for me? Babe, where are you even? Isn't Moxie... She's on one of the maps, actually. That's annoying to go all the way to her for another job. Oh well, we will see. Drifters are best to fight in a vehicle. See, that's a lie. They just knock you around in your vehicle. It's best to kill all the side people because you can easy and fast. Just like these probes, okay? Nothing should be done in the vehicles because the vehicles are pure shit. These probes are gonna kill my car.
Accidental continuation of life.
Alright, fine. You get the anarchy. Where's my anarchy? Oh, stinger. Yeah, even better. Forgot I got this new stinger. God, that fucking FOV. It's the worst thing is when your car's about to die and you get out, you gotta quick pop that FOV and go through the out of car animation and you just get in trouble and the whole thing's a clusterfuck. I don't think there's anything on this road. What is it? The Crimson Tollway? I wonder if these girls show up here. If I can just finish them off, I will. Oh, you dick. The fucking car. Where'd he go? Yeah. And fight for life in Borderlands 1. Fucking fantastic. Especially when the blackening of the screen, you can't see shit. So good. This is why this DLC is a sack of shit. The whole thing is just terrible car combat, terrible physics. Ugh, I don't know why people love this DLC. Awesome. Yep. Again. I was having a good day, then I started playing Knoxx DLC. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright. Get the FOV fixed, because he doesn't have a slider. Deal with this guy outside of my car, because cars can't do anything. And then go to the map where the mission is, and try to avoid this guy, but... able to just get here and deal with. Is this where they are? No, they're around the corner. Ugh. This might actually be my least favorite DLC the entire franchise now that I think about it. these guys. I'll just clear all these guys. Now I'll go see and see if I can find them. Maybe it's down here in this area. Chances are that's just a bad marker and they don't really pop up around here, but I could have just outran them and they never... Alright, ran away from this area before I had a chance to kill them. So I was blitzing through this stuff since it was pointless to fight anything, since it was all over 10 levels below me. People have tried to justify the scaling of this, but it's just bad design. And they say, you know, intention this, intention that. It's, I don't care what intention is. Kind of ruin the gameplay. I just don't buy all that stuff. I mean, it just messes up the scaling to the next level. You know, one said that, you know, well, people like to blitz through it anyways just so they can get the armory. Well, that's stupid. Blitzing through a game to glitch out the end of it should not be a reason for poor design. Just have a smart scaling where the DLC starts at whatever level you enter it in. You know, Borderlands 2 has a thing like that where, you know, you can start a DLC at level 15 or at level 50, or, you know, and it'll scale to the level you start at. That's a smart way to do it. Not this kind of mess that they did it. And if this was the right way, why didn't they keep doing it this way? They didn't keep doing it this way because this wasn't the right way to do it. It was the wrong way. And I mean, they kind of admitted that by now. We did not do anything with transfusion vials. I love you too. I threw a bunch of transfusion vials there, but... blows me up. See, when it's just good old combat like this, the DLC is good. the problem is there's too much not combat like that. Ooh, that's a good shield. And that's what just kind of wrecks this DLC, is just all the lack of good combat. So it doesn't look like those Crimson Lance ladies former sisters. I think they would have shown up already, so I don't know how to spawn them again. Maybe they pop up still. That'd be cool if they do. Badass rocket. Nice hit. Do some evasive. Chest. Not bad. Hey, that would actually come in handy on some of these enemies. The damage kind of sucks. But there are a lot of shields I'm going to go up against. And it does not look like those Crimson Lance assassins are here. Sadly enough. But at least I get two decent chests. So that's something. Alright. So this might come in handy versus the drones. Someone also said that shock is good on drifters. I don't know if that's true, but maybe that will be a decent gun for them. Also, let me know how the audio is coming through for you guys, because I upgraded a microphone. I don't know why it took me so long just to pull the trigger and buy an actual microphone instead of just using the built-in shitty mic on my headphones. That way I'm kind of not breathing in it and having it, you know, 2 inches from my mouth. Alright, so Moxie is here. So they're all... There's no really side quests in this area? That's weird. Moxie's kind of out of the way to get to. Hmm. Well... I guess I'll go to the road's end then. This is bizarre, a big map like this without any real side quest in it. Whatever. Well, these guys might fuck up my car, so I should probably get the fuck out of here. That's right, when I get in here, I got more driving, so we'll see what I find in here.
Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles?
better. I could probably sell off some of that stuff I don't need. Yeah, I'll definitely keep that. No. Do I need that? No. Actually, I'm going to keep that Stinger because I kind of wanted a sniper SMG. Alright, so now... Oh, cool. The first one's right ahead of me. Hey, is this going to be them? Just run away. Fine. Take some dots. That finish off? Yes, it did. Sweet. And getting the cores. And getting that. Alright.
General Knoxx, Echo. Admiral Mikey, log file number one. I've just arrived on Pandora and have been investigating where Commandant Steele failed. I mean, other than getting impaled by a plate of calamari. Admiral, I expect orders as to my current mission soon. I'll reply when I receive them. General Alfonso Knoxx, out.
So, next Echo is over there. I didn't think I really explored much of this map. I just went to the car point and drove. So, Bugged is there. This bitch is payback. Well, looks like I'm going for Echo first. Can I just jump down there? Where's that death? Looks like death, but I'll see. Unless I'm off the map now. Yeah, that's legit. Oh wait, do I have to get up there somehow? Nope, there it is. Sweet! That was slick.
General Knoxx, update to Admiral Mikey, log file 2. Do I really have to say that?
Oh, I hope he's still not talking. I was going to put my Hellfire on.
Every time. Seems a bit verbose when updating you on my actions and ordeals. Anyway, perhaps this is some kind of joke, sir. I've begun stockpiling the munitions for what I believe to be the mission. That is retaking Pandora to ensure our control over alien ensures our dominance. Orders. Urgent. Protein sponges. And what I believe to be melted chocolate. I expect this situation to be rectified shortly. General Knoxx, out.
Hit him with fire, hit him with a corrosive burst, and win. See what's all around here. is all about. Oh shit, did I equip that? Nope. Thought I held the button down too long. Just seems like there should be a chest around here. Kind of back in the middle of nowhere. And there is one. I'm glad I didn't give up on it. My instincts proved right. Alright. So, where's the next echo? That is by that bitch is payback. So for now, rugged. Which is a ways to go. Should have maybe grabbed a car. I'll get to fight some skags on the way, it looks like. Unless that's a car station there. Which it looks like it is. Of course, looks like where I'm going, I can't grab a car. Can I drive one through there? And no. Hey, level up. Oh, where did my health go? That guy rocked me. And now my health is back. Dots. And someone came off finally. Yeah, these guys give good XP, so that's not too bad. Who's left? Not much. And that should all melt. Else? Yep. Ah, I didn't get there in time. Get going, go! Yeah, those guys give great XP. Maybe it's the fact that you get the separate Skag and his experience, kind of like Kragan's in the pre-sequel. Get that double up XP that adds up. A lot of times it's not about the massive like 1x XP bonus. I see so many people doing that. You know, they're just looking like who's the enemy that gives them the most XP, but sometimes it's quantity over quality. In many cases, sales work. Just manage a lot of sales and paying on sales. And the biggest failure is everyone will just kind of focus on it. Big ticket items, but then you get the real smart people that would just go and get all the little easy sales. And while someone's waiting around for someone to go spend, you know, 10 grand, they can go make, you know, 50 sales for 100 bucks, and then they can still hit the big ticket after that. You know, it's kind of common sense, but a lot of people struggle with them. I go up here. Maybe I don't. This looks like something. Or it looks like a false wall. It's a false wall. Am I almost there? Shit, I missed. No, it's definitely something. Is this it here? Yeah. Why can't I move up there? Now I can. That was weird. Just got stuck on a nothing texture. There we go. Is that gondola where I just came from? It is. That's fucking sweet. And by sweet, I mean annoying. At least I can just kind of run back, but yeah, the fact that I can't get a car in here is. Maybe I can if I would have gone the other way. The running back and forth stuff is not the best design. You know, if they would have put the first echo there, or the second echo there, and then the third echo over here, see, that'd be cool, because it would kind of bring you to similar places. In order. But no. That is not what happened. Barely worth it. I knew there's more shit over here. Come on. No, son of a bitch. Can this one move? Do I have to, like, wait for that to come back, or... It's really dumb that I can't recall it. I'll just sit here and wait an hour for it to return. Because, yeah... Hey, it's coming back. Look at that. Ugh. Usually you have to hit a lever to make those things start. Rather than just having them go. But it's just one more fantastic thing about this DLC. Which is obviously the greatest DLC in the history of Borderlands. Oh, the other one took off now. As I was annoyed and frustration running around. Alright, now I'm gonna stand on here and just wait. Got a nice safe corner. Oh, I can't wait to be done with the DLC. So close. There's a few more side quests. I don't think I'm going to go get them. I'm going out of my way to get to Knoxx. It seems annoying. I think I'm just going to do the ones I have and get the fuck out of this place. because I'm just afraid if I keep playing this thing, I will abandon this whole playthrough pretty soon.
Those guns absorb a lot of recoil, allowing you to stay accurate.
Oh, that's really low power. Badass shock trooper. Apparently doesn't want to look at me. Oh, shield probably kept coming back, kind of like those zombies before. Because I phase walked. Was kind of a joke. Where's his power core? Oh, I forgot about his backpack of doom. That should kill him. Hey. Glorious revolution. Oh, that guy gave a buttload of XP. Where's the chest in this area? There's gotta be some. Here, nothing cool. there was Echo. Nope, not in here. And is this bitch payback? That's there. Okay, so it's just bugged here. Still surprised I haven't ran into any chests up here. Maybe I didn't look hard enough. That's a possibility. There's a chest.
Mine.
Catalyst. Oh, there's one more that I killed down here. There he is. Good. Where am I? Kill Ajax. Echoes. And where can I? I guess I could hop back on a gondola and jump over to. Oh, fuck it. This will be just as fast. Look at that timing. No fall damage.
Are you about ready to get rolling?
Get out of here.
Alright, so just gotta quick find my way. Can I do this way by going left? Sorry. No, I can't go that way. Can I go this way? That's the same way. So I gotta go the long way as well. Bye, drifters. I'm not sorry I missed you. And there's another drifter. And this is where I'm going anyways. At least I think. Oh no, it's not. Good thing I double checked. And good thing there's a bunch of drifters hanging around. This is... almost it. Ignore me, drifters, ignore me, and thank you. Holy shit, I'm low on SMG ammo. Wait, do I not have a merc con on somehow? That's how. I'm just gonna kind of run away here. Son of a bitch. Hit the wrong button. checks. Hey, buddy. Son of a... Yes, come closer. Lame. Alright, where am I? Oh, I'm right there. Not too bad. This time I'm gonna try to use phase walk as soon as I lose health. First, I'm gonna shield the base. Where is the Ajax? Side. Yeah. Ajax spear.
General Knoxx update to Admiral, oh, for God's sakes, I'm not saying that anymore. Jeez. I still have not received further mission orders despite establishing...
That's good. Alright. Is that everything? Knoxed out. No, nope,
General Knoxx update to Admiral. Oh, for God's sakes. I'm not saying that anymore. Jeez. I still have not received further mission orders despite reestablishing the Crimson Lance outpost on the highway to ensure the security of the depot and control transportation. I even retrofitted our soldier force with newer and more energy-efficient weaponry, increasing our efficiency by 12%. Admiral, I expect a full report within the hour, or I will be bringing this matter to our authority. Knoxx out.
Shot, of course. All right. All right, where is the next Echo? That road, that makes sense. So now I'm going over there. I don't remember those skags being there. It's because I always just drove by really quick. Apparently I angered a herd of things. Fight more stuff. Hey, I knew there was a reason to eventually go up in this section. Eh, might as well kill these guys. You know, I think my dual anarchy was better than this stinger. I definitely think so.
Just move along!
To die, you've got something. All right, who's left? Purple. Why is it all assault rifles? Assault rifles are not like they are in Borderlands 2 where they're good. They suck in this game. Alright, this core effect is really annoying. Power core. Let's see something cool. Yeah, I don't know. Bridge. Badass. Pyro. There it is.
Admiral, I'm not sure if I've offended you in some previous life and you're exacting revenge by watching me unravel at the seams. I received your sit rep written with magic marker on the back of a cupcake. Mm-hmm. It reads, cats are cool. And you misspelled cool. I did work my entire life for this position. This echo is to inform you that I will be running the operation from here and will be ignoring all further transmissions.
Right, 41 out of 100. Remember to debuff before I shot this time. It worked a lot better. I take it the last echoes after all these guys. Not all of them. You're dead. Kind of annoying having to fight all the way. Actually, they probably don't care about that dot. Who are you? You might care. That'll be a lot of cores.
I know I said I wasn't going to update you again, you brainless muppet. But I thought I would share the news that former Agent Athena has been working with the quartet of donkeys that bested our bulimic albino comicon. You remember Athena, right? Killed the doll under Secretary for us a while back. Oh, wait. That was before you were born.
That's
unbelievable. What am I doing with my life? Well, I wanted to let you know I'll be shooting a whole lot of them. Oh, and I quit. Now, when this mission is done, I'm leaving the Lance, which I know is punishable.
There might be some more chests around here that makes this worthwhile.
Couldn't find the car keys and be dropping in their own pockets. So, I'm not too worried. You'll track me down on the other side of Gravik 4. Conclusion, toodles.
Find the save and end it there. Because that's all the side quests, or all saves with. See if there's any other chests around the area. Go insane by this, annoying ass flying sound. Did I forget a power cord? There's some enemies back there I somehow missed. So here's two badasses. That was easy. Just fucking blow up the backpack. Yep. Alright, still that goddamn noise. I don't know what causes that, but once again. Incredibly aggravating. It's gone. Okay. It's back. Is there another chest around here? There is not. That's right, those don't scale for some reason. Alright, let's just go back to the beginning. And that is my Knoxx for the day. Oh, better. Get rid of that noise. Alright, I'm gonna go turn these in and see what else I have left. Some are probably over here.
Wow, you're not dead.
Is
sugar. I've got another job for you. Stop on by.
I would, Moxie, but you're way the fuck out of the way. I can't fast travel to you. I have to drive forever to get to you. You're just not worth it.
Come on in, Pokemon.
Give us your hungry, and we'll give them our
so
leftovers.
This is done.
We've got
work to do. Keep yourself out of trouble.
And we'll give them a job that might pay. Give us your weary, and we'll make them sing us a song.
What are you
doing?
Hey, man.
Hey,
you
need
some. Atlas.
And what else do I have to turn in here? What does that turn into? Wait. Oh, do I have to turn that into Moxie? God damn it. That's the fucking worst. Alright, well, I guess in the next episode I'll turn that into Moxie. I don't know. I think I'm going to wait till max level to do Craw. And that means, yeah, I'll turn that into Moxie, do the arena, and that will be the episode, I guess, next. I think that's all I have left. I mean, these are just going to stay undone, because that's what they are. And, yeah. Thanks for watching, everyone. I will see you later. Bye.